Obama, our first African American president.
Owners will be able to sit down together at the table of brotherhood.
I have a dream that
children will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character.
Mm-hmm.